In this video, I'm showing you how to make one Bitcoin in 4 to 5 minutes. This is the best way of generating crypto in 2021. That is going to involve a lot of Bitcoin mining. But if you don't know anything about it, and you don't have any previous experience in this field of activity, do not worry, that is not needed. Everything we are doing today is going to be explained step by step. So you can simply listen to my instructions and follow them right along. Now Bitcoin is getting really close to $70,000, and you might be doubtful as to whether or not it is a good time to get involved in the crypto world. But guys, people were doubting Bitcoin last year as well when it was about $30,000. And since then, it has doubled its price. So I sincerely believe it is never too late to get involved. If that sounds cool to you, and you're eager to give this a try, then all you have to do is simply drop us a like, hit that subscribe button. Now let's go to the video. First, you need to have a Bitcoin wallet. According to Wikipedia, this is a device physical environment program or service that stores public or private keys for cryptocurrency transactions. So what is simply, you can either go online and find a suitable crypto wallet, or you can grab a hardware wallet that is going to be a little bit more pricey. You're going to make an investment for that, but it may be more secure. However, if you're only starting out, I suggest you go for the first option because you don't have to make an investment. And it is far easier to set up. And there are going to be just hundreds of websites that will provide you with that service for entirely free, such as Coinbase.com, which is one of the most popular options. And just as a bonus tip here, guys, if you decide to connect to Coinbase.com, you can earn an additional $26 for simply learning about these new upcoming cryptocurrencies. Now you can also connect to platforms like Binders.com or Crypto.com and set up your wallet there. It is going to be pretty straightforward, and it shouldn't take you more than a few minutes. Just verify your details, verify your identity, and you should be all set. But even though all of them are quite popular these days, they may not be the most suitable option for you. So I recommend that you do is simply connect to bitcoin.org/choose-your-wallet. And that is because these guys over bitcoin.org have put together a series of questions that were specially designed to help you find the best wallet. For instance, what is your operating system? I'm currently operating on a personal computer, so I'm going to choose Windows. But if you want to do this on your mobile phone, you're free to do so. You can choose Android or iOS, and that is going to work just fine. If you want to go for a hardware wallet, you can also do that, no worries. And once you've picked your options, simply click on Next. How much do you know about Bitcoin at this point? It is really important to be 100% honest. Most of us are just not experienced in this field of activity. We are rather new, even if you've been following the crypto markets for a few months or perhaps a couple of years. You cannot consider yourself experienced unless you have done a lot of trading. So just be new and click on Next. Which criteria are important to you? Now there are going to be a few different options, such as control, which is important in my case. Transparency could also be useful. Fees are going to be especially important because you don't really want to pay a lot of commissions whenever you deposit or withdraw any profits. In my opinion, the only feature that is important to me here is going to be the two-factor authentication, because that is going to make my wallet even more secure. So having that in mind, I can click on Next. And there we go, I got Electrum according to Bitcoin.org. This is the most suitable wallet for my needs. So I'm going to download that on my device and get started setting. That I will also take a few minutes. You just have to log in, create an account, and you should be able to get your own Bitcoin wallet address that we're going to use later on. And we'll be right over to the second step of our method. I want you guys to connect to BitcoinLive.app. Make sure you spelled it correctly. And once you're here, you can get started with a mining. Now you're not going to be required to purchase any technical equipment. That means no investment of that sort will be needed. That's because Bitcoin Live app allows you to start mining Bitcoin within your browser by using your processor's power, so your CPU. That is only taste, and the process is going to be pretty straightforward, as I'm going to illustrate in the following minutes. Once you have successfully signed up and logged into your account, you should be able to simply enter in your Bitcoin wallet address. Once that is out of the way, we can click on this button that says started mining. As you can see, that is going to take a while, so you need to be patient. And eventually, if you have stayed on the platform for long enough, you should be able to see this message that says that a mining has been successfully completed, and that is just a no-brainer. You can get started as a complete beginner. You don't have to do any additional research, and you can start earning crypto right the way. As you can see, there are going to be three different pricing plans that you can take advantage of. But do not worry, guys, as I promised, if you're just starting out, if you're starting from scratch, and if you have $0 in your bank account, I've still got a way to you can start generating cash. Before purchasing any of these plans, what you can do is simply connect to monbitcoins.com, which is going to be the third step of today's method. Base your Bitcoin wallet addressing here and click on the login button. Do you want to continue and start mining Bitcoin for free? Click on start. The process will take about 600 seconds, so 10 minutes. And once you're done with that, you can withdraw your profits. Additionally, there is also going to be an hourly bounty that you can grab for free, so you can simply connect to the platform every hour, click on this blue button, and it is also going to give you some additional cash. It is not going to be a lot, but this is money that you can generate for free. And as you can see, I have just received my amount. I personally believe this is one of the easiest ways that you can start mining Bitcoin within your browser. And as you should be able to see in a few seconds from now, you're going to earn a certain amount of Bitcoin every now and then, just like that, you should be able to connect every 10 minutes. Start the process over, and just like that, you're making money on autopilot. Once you have a decent amount of money, you can withdraw and reinvest it in the other Bitcoin miner. That daily crypto key, which most people use, is going to be around $30, so it shouldn't take you too much time to generate that cash on the other platform on MoonBitcoins and reinvest it here. No, of course, that is going to be completely up to you. But Bitcoin mining is one of my favorite ways of generating crypto. If you're still watching this video, you are lucky. Here is the bonus for those of you who have the patience to watch the video until this point. MoonBitcoins is a really efficient Bitcoin miner, but it is not going to pay you that well. And I believe that the best option to start mining Bitcoin for free within your browser would be downloading the CryptoTab browser, lean back scrolling newsfeed, chat on social media, or even watching Netflix. And while you're doing all of that CryptoTab, mining algorithm takes care of the rest. So you don't have to be actively involved in the process. And that's because there is a built-in mining algorithm that works by taking advantage of your processor power as well. And you can even switch to the new browser in a click, and it will keep your favorite extensions as well. So you can essentially go about your the normally, you will not feel the difference. And you're generating cash on autopilot by mining Bitcoin. And inviting your friends to join this network is also going to be highly profitable. And once you're satisfied with your results, let's say you're able to invite about 5 of your friends to the platform, and each one of them is going to get 5 new members. Well, in that case, you're going to get a lot of guests that is $40,000 because of the compounding effect, but you may see that this is a little bit far-fetched. And I absolutely agree. So let's say that instead of 5, you invite 5 of your friends, and each one of them is going to invite to have beers. That is a more realistic numbers. So let's calculate it, and as you can see, you're still get yourself an extra $50 for free without needing to do any work. That is it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.